Go now. None to lead again. Yes, we won! Hello! And this is Karl! Of Amazing Wizard Studios! This is part 22 of the Burnout 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. We're doing Face Off 4, and this is no doubt the hardest one. This one takes place on big surf shores. For this amusing, the Japanese must have sensed our opponent this time around is fast. We'll be racing against the Supercar this time around. Let's do this! Here we take off. Right now we're ahead of the supercar. Well, now we're way ahead of the supercar. We're more than 8 seconds ahead of our opponent. Damn. Oh my gosh, we just crashed. Watch while avoiding head-on collision with that truck. Now our advantage is down to only about 2 seconds. Oh my gosh, just crashed again. Oh my gosh, just lost the lead to the supercar. That's not good. Hopefully we can still win. Oh my gosh, we just crashed. hope that supercar crashes later. Final lap. I hope they can pull it from the supercar. Oh my gosh, it's catching up. Oh my gosh, it just crashed. Oh my gosh. Thankfully we can still win. I know. For not catching up to the supercar. Go now. None the lead again. Yes, we won! No, that was a close one. Let's watch the replay. SM the replay. We've had 4 crashes and we've unlocked the supercar. Yes! Okay, this includes part 22 of the Burnout 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. This is Karl of Amazing Wizards 3 signing out. Peace.